Tonight on TV Patrol, the headlines. Bank robbery foiled. Suspect arrested. Get to know Kidzania Manila's rights keepers. It's more fun in Batanes. And now trending online, Kidzania Manila Farmhouse Store. Live from the ABS-CBN TV studio of Kidzania Manila, this is TV Patrol!
Good evening, Kidzania. I am Hannah Kalalang.
And I am Kenzie Demesa.
Welcome to the special English newscast to TV of TV Patrol. And now the news. An attempted bank robbery happened at Kidzania, Manila last midnight.
Suspects were arrested by the Kidzania Police Department and brought into jail to a Ronda Patrol. Rich Arian Castro is on live scene.
Kidzania, Manila residents were awakened at midnight by a loud siren from BPI. KZPD quick arrived the scene, and according to their incarnation, that bank security guard was offered a drink that made him fall asleep. Nothing was reportedly taken by a suspect in the costume. They were cooperated interested visiting the city. The police operation was successful thanks to the cooperation of the Kidzania Manila City's a role model to the community around the world. I am Rich Arian V. Castro, reporting from ABS-CBN News.
Patrol Mo segment. Let's take a look at this video submitted by our news correspondent Simone. According to her, the people of Kidzania have their rights keepers. The first rights keeper is Urbano. He upholds the right. His statue shows him standing on a stack of books with a book in hand.
Next is Bebop. You will see him holding a light bulb symbolizing creativity. On his feet is a palette and a paintbrush. He upholds the right to create.
The right to share is for Chica. She holds a paper cut up of people holding hands as she stands on the stairs. The star.
Next
the right to play. It's for Batch. He is seen flying a kite while standing on a skateboard.
Thank you, Simone. Come visit and get to know them right here at Kidzania Manila, Kyle.
More news when we return, only here on TV Patrol.
Morning, Pastor.
Thanks!
I'll be putting out a fire with my friends.
Get that on!
I'll be pushing on the throttle and we're off.
Kidzania!
I'll be making you some medicine.
I'll be caring for some trees.
I'll be helping out my patients.
Got enough!
I'll be rushing to a crime scene in the town.
I don't need it.
I'll be acting in a drama.
I'll be playing in a lab where I can be.
It's where kids do big things.
Kidzania Manila, get ready for a better world.
Keep crashing!
What's next, Doc?
Pass the scalpel, please.
It's where kids do big things.
Kidzania Manila, get ready for a better world.
Captain, we're experiencing some turbulence.
Fasten your seatbelts, please.
It's where kids do big things.
Kidzania Manila, get ready for a better world.
Let's travel now to one of the most popular places to visit here in Philippines, Batanes.
It's more fun in the Philippines with our fun patroller. See Yeon Lee.
Stone houses, underground coffee shops, and extraordinary scenery. This is Batanes, located at the northern tip of the Philippines and neighboring Tawayan. Batanes is frequently visited by storms and typhoons, which is why they have become famous for their strong houses. Made of stone, apart from their remarkable landscapes and ocean views, plus the famed Ivatan hospitality and honesty, serves as an attraction for tourists. So on your next trip, make sure to come and visit Batanes, Cars. It's more fun in the Philippines. I am Sian Lee reporting for ABS-CBN News.
In basketball, the green team triumphed over the blue team with the final score of 2018. It was a close fight until the final seconds of the game as Urbano scored four of the team's last 8 points.
His efforts led to the green team to their third win of 5 games. Meanwhile, the blue team, led by Bach, suffered their first game loss.
Watch the replay of the exciting game tonight at 8 on ABS-CBN Sports and Action.
Meanwhile, the weather news will when we return. This is TV Patrol!
What's next, Doc?
Pass the scalpel, please.
It's where kids do big things.
Kidzania Manila, get ready for a better world.
Captain, we're experiencing some turbulence.
Fasten your seatbelts, please.
It's where kids do big things.
Kidzania Manila, get ready for a better world.
from our weather patroller, Jacob Simbulan.
Going to be in Sandy Week ahead, the perfect weather to learn to play new well. Let's take a look in the weather conditions around the Philippines. This has been the Kalsim Bulan reminding everyone gone through the life struggles. Always remember that every cloud is a silver lining.
Organic lifestyle is the newest trend, and along with it comes the rising popularity of new places like the Farmhouse Store in Kidzania, Manila. Here, people can get the fresh products that are good for strengthening one's mind and body. So, Cals, why not visit the Farmhouse Store and try the vegetables, fruits, and wide variety of nutritious foods? Amaya Thompson reporting for ABS-CBN News.
Good evening, Kidzania!